Okay, I find this incredibly awkward, but hi. I'm about to go see my first theatre show in New York. I'm just outside the New World Stages, going to see Avenue Q. I saw this in 2009, but it's one of those shows that I'd happily see again, so really looking forward to it. Try and make this short because I'm not really comfortable talking. I thought it was good. The theatre is quite big compared to London, even though it's off Broadway show. I quite enjoyed it. It's a cute show, and I think it will sort of live on based on like the strength of the writing and the songs, regardless of the characters that fill particular roles. There will stand out performances. I think Christmas Eve was hilarious and really talented. And the Gary Coleman was also really funny. But yeah, I think it's one of those ones that there's a risk that you just sort of jump to routine with humans. But I enjoyed it. It's a cute show. And I cried at the end of the time, so it was a good ending.